I became a foster carer because I'd had a very happy childhood in a large family, and my parents had also done some respite care. I then went on to my working career, and I worked very hard. And apart from seeing nephews and nieces, which I loved, I didn't have time for much more. I then hit my 40s and thought I'd like to give something back. And that really was when I saw an advertisement in the paper, and I thought, yes, fostering is something I'd like to do.